The first snapshot is complete, and it's time to do the balance check to make sure that your seed phrase is correct and you receive the correct number of testnet ADA. Once again, there will be two snapshots. This is the first one, so this is only the balance check. We start staking after the second snapshot. IOHK just released a message on their official Twitter. Their official Twitter is Input Output Hong Kong. They released it in various different languages. If you go to the site staking.cardano.org, you will be able to find the Cardano incentivized testnet download. This is a separate download to the current Daedalus version. If I go into my current Daedalus version right now, you see I'll have a Phil PA wallet with 99.129098 ADA. So when I open up the testnet and put in my seed phrase, I should receive 99.129098 testnet ADA. We're going to scroll down. This is a Windows computer. I will click Windows. Let's see how long it takes to run it up. Let's see how long it takes to get things running. Click yes. Space required is 435 megs. I have 139 gigs on my computer, so I'm good to go. I will click install. We'll give it a little bit of time to install. Going to click close. Exit this. And as you can see, there's a Daedalus wallet here, but there's another Daedalus wallet here. So this is the Daedalus testnet check right here. So you can go ahead and click this. I'm going to maximize this screen. Click English, number format, Europeans, and people outside the US, they use dots or periods to indicate what the commas are. And Americans, we use commas, and various other countries use commas too, so you can figure out which way you want to do it. The month, date, year, date, month, year, or year, month, date, whatever your preference is. And the time format. You want this time or you want this time, the military time or you want regular time. All right, we're going to click continue. Scroll down. I agree with the terms of service. Continue. Continue. I understand. I'm going to go ahead and restore a wallet. I'm going to go ahead and restore that wallet that I was referring to in the actual data list, the data list mainnet. Going to click that. Going to click this. And this is going to be the Phil PA wallet. It's a 12 word wallet. And I'm going to hit enter my recovery phrase now. And then you can go ahead and create a new rewards wallet and import something else. So we're going to go click this, and that's the end of this video.